Hello and welcome to Sahib Show and Kingdom Come Deliverance Breaking Bad series.
God save you, Henry.
Yes, sir. Let's learn how to pickpocket, and then we do this mission, and then we continue.
I'll stand here and pretend I don't know you're there. You try sneaking up behind me without me seeing you, and take something from my purse. First, you have to rummage in the purse. The longer you do it, the better chance you have of finding something valuable, but also getting caught in the act. Once you've found something you want, you've got to pull it out, carefully, but fast enough so I don't notice. Try stealing my dagger. It's there, mixed up with other things.
New level on pickpocketing. What? Player? Skills. 1. Pickpocket 1. Okay, it's tricky. I have to go down, I think. E.
I caught you! If this was for real, I'd be yelling for a guard.
Yeah,
try
don't.
It again.
So it's going green, then we let go. Ah, but it's so down there. We
caught you! If this was for real, I'd be yelling for a guard.
Damn!
Try it again.
E is reveal.
Caught you.
No. How can also
try it again.
If we fail, so we can like cancel or something. Okay. Yeah. Object completed. Pickpocket something more. Oh, we can pickpocket on other things also. Okay, can't pickpocket more. Talk. Why we don't talk? Something went wrong. Something went wrong. Maybe this key is for that door there. Let's check it out.
That's the way. I hardly noticed you were there. I think you're ready to try it out for real. Best practice on drunks and sleeping folk, so you don't end up in jail before you even get started.
Thanks, Pasha.
You're welcome. But I'll be having that dagger back now.
Yeah. Take your dagger back. Ah, this key is not for here. Yeah, that looks different, difficult, I know that. Can't take hard locks yet, so don't you try. But I got this key out of him. And let's go sleep now. And then we do this mission. Let's go sleep. Go sit. Sleep. It's going to be night. That store is small. 2 hour nap. And then let's go to the bathhouse. Oh yeah. Game saved, really? Let's see if game is saved. If you want to check how game is saved, press escape, load game, your play 9. That's now 14:16. Check your clock. It's 14:16. Yes, the game was saved. So because sometimes it doesn't save somehow, I don't know. So you have to check all the time. We don't need this horse. Yeah, this is. Ah, but we take horse. We like horse riding. We get this horse riding skill also then. So let's check this. Our reputation. Everything is okay. Last time there was some strange errors there. I didn't understand. Oh no! It's like you have to hold the shift to go faster, and the horse riding. Maybe I should change the buttons there, so it's better to ride. Okay, I think I can't take nothing else than only things that is this only that this ring. Let's take only this, but let's open every chest because we get this learning point. Okay, don't take anything. Just open chests. Okay, got luck picking skill. Take only this ring. Nothing more. Also open this chest to get skill. But let's don't take anyone else, anything else. But we don't take anything. Just go away, because last time I tried it, it was like we get this mark. We are like they have seen us, or they noticed that I did it, so it's not good. So to use my hand, two hands, because horse riding with one hand is very difficult. It seems now it's okay. Let's see. I, player, reputation. You know, it's okay. Thank God. Hello. I did this for you.
God be with you.
Yeah. Can't see anything, but thanks. I have a ring for you.
I have that ring for you.
Excellent. They'll be hopping mad at the boss once they find out.
Hopping mad.
Here's your reward. And don't turn it all into drink.
Yeah, thank you.
Any chance 55. Work for me?
For you, always.
Ah, good.
A friend of mine asked me to help him get back some disputed land from his neighbor.
You become an officer of the law, is that it?
A likely turn.
Can you see something? I can.
No. I am pleased to say this just is good old-fashioned stealing. There's a deed of sale for that land, not quite in his favor. So it would be a fine thing if it went missing.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, I steal every time.
Where do I need to liberate it from?
We are Breaking Bad.
From the bailiff himself.
Yes!
Ha!
Ha!
You should see the face you're pulling. I never said it was
face you're pulling.
The deed is supposed to be at the rat house somewhere. On the table, among the other parchments.
Parchments.
You'll need to sneak in. Then find it.
I'll manage somehow.
No problem.
That I don't doubt. And you needn't doubt your reward.
Cool. Okay. That's cool. Thank you very much. I'll go to sleep now. And then I will do this mission gladly. Go here. Sit. Thank you very much. Then sleep. And then we'll put hours. How many hours? Tick, 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 tick. I get max. Okay, let's move here. Okay. So we have to eat then a little bit. See, there is also this comfort there, 80%. So it's cool. So we're like comfortably sleeping. Look at that here. This. It's like evil, little evil. My hair. Meditate, meditate, meditate. That's cool. Actually not. But what you gonna do? Just wait. Game saved. Again? Really? You can save a game? Just like that? Is it true? Load game, play line 2. 1426. Check. Check. It is true. No snaps. Oh. Can I come here? Mm-hmm. Okay, my inventory. Ah, that's what I'm wearing right now, yeah? So I have to go to the found. And so I can sell these things away. What's my weight? Okay, here. I don't need this. Maybe I need this shield after all, later. No, I don't sell it right now. Hunting bow. 54. I will sell this bow. Tournament arrows. I think. 104 quality arrows. I will sell poor quality and tournament arrows because why? Also, I sell this needle. Can I take it? I use only very good quality things then. Do I have 38 these? This is only one. I don't want only one in my pocket, okay? Holy guacamole, how many things are here? We should sell so we can get some horse. Let's take a risk and take more things so we can maybe sell them there. Sorry, do you have food? Oh, we have radish. Eat. And schnapps. We need schnapps, we need food. Apple, eat this apple. Dried mushrooms. Oh, very good, radish. Oh, this radish also gives me a little bit. Ah, eat all. One more. Very good. Good boy, good boy. Let's go, let's go. Hello, my darling. How's going? Open the door. Oh, you're a smart one. No, let me out. Ah, thank you. Good girl. I love you. Give me $5. I love you. Long time. Push M for map. And we have to go this way. Up to here. No, up to here. So tick 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 after road. Okay. So take two hands, of course. Put our this is our sight on this. No, start running. That's cool. Oh yeah, I love this game. Let's enjoy these views. Oh, that's fast. Look at that. Woohoo! Yeehaw! Jump. Oh my god, that was fun. Look how fast I am. Hey Gao, where are you going? Okay, let's stop. Thank you. How far are we? Okay, up and right. Maybe he has a little bit more money now. go up here, I think. Can we go there? Okay, we can. Whoa. Did you hear that? Henry's come to see us. They already know. Oh, my friends, my thief friends. I love you. Because you will buy these things for me. Hello, my friend. How's it going?
Good day, Henry. Good health to you.
Oh, good health. Of course, good health.
I've got some goods here whose owner might miss them.
All right. Let's see what we can do about that.
Let's tell you what to have money.
No.
We have only 40. What? Why? And you sell me same things I have here. No. You don't have money. That's bad. It's kind of bad. Okay, I will sell something for you. You have 40. What I can sell for 40? I'll sell you these arrows. I'll sell this bludgeon. And this brown hose, I think. You get more from me, so. No, haggle. So we can speed
up. Can we do something about the price?
Why not?
He hasn't had so much money. Okay, I understand. Can't go more than 40.
Here, with a little something on top for a good measure.
My word, thank you kindly.
Ah, that's nice. Maybe next time. Okay, let's go and where we have to go. I want to go to this Talberg. Never been there. What's that? Beat Ringlet. Beat Stefan. Ah, this is yeah. Now I understand. What's that be there? Get the keys and an armory. A steel. Yeah, this is that. Also, very good. So we have to go up. But we can't use. So go that way. Let's discover. Do we go up? Yes, almost. So that way. Hello, girls. How are you doing? Oh, this horse riding is so cool. Who are you? Don't you want to kill me? No? Sad, because I want to kill somebody. To make my mastery up. Not for bad. Oh, that was water. Oh, rabbit. That's cool. Strange woods. Pretty cool. Okay. You discovered Neuhof. Okay. So it's up a hill somewhere. That's cool. Never been so high. On the ground, I mean. Let's go there. What's that place? Oh, fast travel point, that's good. Any traders here? I can't. What I'm doing? I want to see your name. I want to see if you're a trader. That's all. Villager. No. I can only pickpocket him.
Jesus.
No, I'm Sahib. No Jesus. Look, there's a horse. Inspect. It's like pfft. Okay, I will go away. You're so boring, people. What thief? What thief? Take my horse. That's why I take my horse, like this steel horse. Steel horse.
You stop right where you are.
Can I use my sword?
Don't move a finger. Surrender. No.
Oh. Where are you? Ah, oh, here.
All right, you win.
Ah! Are you dead?
Over there, my God, there's a corpse.
Oh, I'm on the ground. The gamer or somewhere. I'm off the ground. See, flowing. I'm flowing in there. Let's see. Player statistics. No reputation. What's that called? This place. Why you do that? Neuhof. Okay. Maybe we can kill all of here. Okay, if you have this horse and you do like that. I call this stealing. Okay, understand. So, that's why I get caught. Oh, now there is this. Yeah. No. Player? Neuhof is this. But they want to put me in the jail. Okay, this horse, we have to get enough money.
What's going on there?
What's going on? I will destroy this village. That was my horse. I stole it. And you ruined my being here. You will pay for that. Every single one of you. I can steal it here for easy. Okay. Let's just try if we can. Destroy one village. Then take everything. Destroy all the soldiers there and everything.
I haven't seen her for a long time. Courtership. Maybe I could go and see her.
What's this courtership? Quest log. Teresa Miller Berserk niece is a good friend of mine. Scarlet. No Jesus Christ here, only me. I can't fight very well. Because you see, I have too much of your things here. Okay, this horse gave me a lot of trouble. I don't want to unlock, I want to use my... to get skill up. No, I don't want to unlock, I want to use my skill. Very good. We're moving very slowly. What you gonna do? Where's this other mill guy? I want to sell them. Many things. Oh no, I don't unlock. I will use my skill. I close the door. Woman. Oh, pickpocket. Okay, I will. Maybe I can pickpocket him. Sorry for that. You came back. You just was wrong time and the wrong place. Nothing else. Do our pickpocket skill gun up or not? Player skill. No, not pick lock picking. 7. Okay, very good. Oh, that's good. That horse still runs very good. Neuhof. This is where we are like bad. Okay. No problem here. Was my horse. And you.
What the fuck? Who tried to rob me? Okay, fuck.
Come back. Let's go a little bit near to the house. Every single one in this village. Just to see what is going on here. What are you doing? Why don't you go up? Oh. This is too much for you. We have inventory. Okay. Neuhof, this is Khan. That's strange. Maybe if you kill certain people, they goes away. Okay, let's go. Let's go back to home and then see what we're going to do. Or is there? Is Neuhof was that? Third place. I want to sell these things. I don't want to go home, back home, back. Okay, let's go check again. Because this icon was gone. Ah, you run away. I don't want any witnesses. I can't. No witnesses. Sorry, man. That's how you do a crime. You won't leave witnesses. Sorry. I understand that I don't get much from you, but now there is more, no more witnesses, so yeah. It wasn't nice, but what you gonna do? It's medieval times. Then there was bad times, bad people around. Can you run faster? Of course you can. Oh, hold it. Ah, that's you. I am so slow now, I can't even fight with you, yeah. This is the man who wants all the time fight because his mother told that. It's like rich guy and his mother told him to go and be noble and adventurous and win, fight and for honor and everything else. He's like making his mother dreams come true or something. Oh yeah, horsemanship. Oh, hold it. See where we are. Dalberg, let's go up and right a little bit. So, yeah, you can tell me, you can go. But we should sell our things first. But this Yenda is very good horsey. Look. That there is no, this stamina is not going down and everything. It's like, wow. I'm surprised. If this Yenda is costing 3,000 or something, then it's much, but I think it's worth it. I like this horse. Look, the stamina is not going down and we are like running pretty long without. Oh yeah, let's go that way. Like slalom. Oh, there's some city. Ah, okay, there was some grass. Yeah, of course. Good horsey. What's the place? Is this horse stables or something? You're here. Let's go here. Let's go a little bit up because I want to see if there is. There is some other cities we can sell our things. We are so overburdened, we don't can't do nothing otherwise. Fast. Thank you. Oh. Post. Shrine. We are fast. This riding is pretty cool. Hello. So if we can buy this horse later, it's got some kind of forest, special name forest. So then. Then it's like car test driving, but horse test driving. Holy guacamole! Because we buy it later. Cool. So I think that there is Thunberg. Rest a little. No, it's not. Very good. Let's see. Jump. Hoppa. Very good. Good horsey. Oh, Uchits. Uchits. Welcome to the Uchits. So we can't let stay here with our horse. So also, they will like see if they're like. No, no, I'm Sahib. I'm not Mother of God. But thank you for giving me names. Map. Uchich. Is there shops in Uchich? I have to go a little bit around so I can put my horse away and walk very slowly back here somehow. Seems like this Uchits is decent city. There is church even there. Oh, travel point. Oh yes, there is bakery. Church, tavern, hanging place, traders, grocers, yeah, oh, is it what? Ah, this is apothecary or something, or what? Scribe, ah, it's scribe, okay. So this scribe maybe can. What? They said thief or what? So if they see a horse but stolen, they also scream thief or what? I don't understand that. Yet. Mill. So in mill also I am again this bad. How come? Why is that? Why I am bad at mill? I am so afraid of Neuhof minus 100. I don't understand that. I just don't understand that. Let's go back. check if we can sell something. Was Uchich, yeah? Let's see. No, 50, everything is good. But why I'm bad in mill? What about that? Rattai traders, over everything is okay. Rattai citizens, it's like very bad. The soldiers. Yeah, there I understand that. Also that. Thalberg is okay. Okay, we can't learn in this. There is a quest also. How we make this quest? Let's see. I just want to see. Cabbage carriage, very good. I have to put my horse away so you can't see that I will take my horse and let's see when we go back. We have to take risks in this game when you're going Breaking Bad. Like you see, there is consequences and we have to check it out. Okay, just sooth trader. Let's go. Okay, trade.
What in the name? Where are you?
I wanted to talk. Oh, cheers, I pickpocketed him.
The Virgin. Immaculate.
Talk.
Young man, surely you'd like to know what plans God has for you. I can reveal all to you for a little silver.
Really?
Why not? So, what fate awaits me, good wife?
I see a maid in a red dress. The flash of fair hair and bold features. I see twinkling eyes and hear tinkling laughter. I see a great love that will
no.
It is Joseph.
Thank you.
Here's your coin.
I thank you, Goodman. There's not many who treat me as kindly as you have. May God be with you.
God be with you.
What this surrender means? Okay, let's try it out.
Stop!
What it means?
Someone saw you stealing.
Yeah, it was a mistake.
Well, you won't forget this in a hurry, because it'll take a nice pile of coin to fix it.
Okay.
Tell you the truth, but you mustn't tell anyone. The Lord of Rattai sent me on a secret mission.
Won't work.
To do it, I have to ban the Lord of it now and again. Understand?
Do you think I'm so stupid as to fall for such a fairy tale? Not a chance.
Okay, B.
Damn it. Here's your coin then.
Alright. Just make sure it doesn't happen again.
Yes.
And since I trust you as much as I trust, well, thief I'll just search you to be on the safe side. Better hand over the loot now.
Whoa. Did I lose something? Ah, he took something from me. You took all my good armors. Things. I think you wanted only money. But you took my things also. That's not how I make things in this world. Look, so many thousands. She just took me. You are a robber, not me. Anyone else? No way, man. I don't let took my things away because you think that you No way. That's not gonna happen.
String you up, but unfortunately all I can do is throw you in jail. Oh, come on, my friend. You know I'm in the service of Sarazic Copper, don't you? Sure. And you think that makes you above the law? Think again.
I don't know. I don't run. You stupid people.
There! Someone has been killed!
What I gonna do? I can't do nothing if you are so stupid all. Demil. Ledenchko. No, there's everything okay right now. Maybe it will change, I don't know. But that's sad. I wanted to do business and everything here. But you came like, oh. We wanted to do. I don't want to do nothing. I wanted to trade. You came like, oh, this E button. Why you put to E button developers? Do same things. When you do pickpocket, put P or something else. Why the same button all the day? There is many buttons in the keyboard. Did you know? See, watch the keyboard. There is many buttons. There's not only E. Everything is E. Damn it. Put shift E pickpocket or something if you don't have any more ideas. Lockpick, of course a lockpick. But what can else I do? Look, I'm so good with locks now. You're a trespassing. Of course I'm trespassing. First I have to buy myself a horse. Then I have to sell the thing, sell the things, buy a horse, and then... So it's very hard, yeah. Okay, very hard, of course. What am I gonna do? Nothing to do. If that's the way of karma, that that's the way of karma then. We accept it. Let's see here. Too difficult, I understand. It's too difficult. Maybe, just maybe. Where is this sweet spot? Here. Okay, okay, don't waste your lockpicks. Skills, lockpick. 7, it's going to 8, that's good. We need 10, then we can learn new ways. So overburdened, so have many things. Oh, hello. Can you sell me something? Village.
What do you think you're doing? You've no business here.
I'm going away. I don't kill you, don't worry. Okay. So when I kill these assholes in this city, reputation. Legend go. Still 50. Everything is okay. No worries then. Let's take our horsey. And let's go and check if we can sell something. Corpses there. What you gonna do? Sometimes, yeah, Breaking Bad series is not, how would say, pleasant to watch, but that's life. Middle Ages, there was that kind of life. You have seen Westerns, this most wanted guy. I am just like that, no. Go away so you don't... I don't steal a horse, that's only stolen. I stole it. I stole it now again. Yeah, go away. Where is these other cities we can sell things? Uchit, that is Galitz, Stalenberg is down here. We can't go there if we have so much weight on us. That's home. Mehoyed, Ledechko. Let's go bring things at our home first. Put things away. Let's see what happens there. Can we still talk with this mill guy, or is he so stupid? He's like, so we can take any more quests or something. And that's, then it's bad. Because I want to take these quests. What city is here? Huh. It was so small. Mark? What's going on? Player, reputation. Oh shit! Now there is that. He took us so much time. But this Uchit mark is coming up. Okay. What you gonna do? There is that mark. No. Oh, nice bond. Let's jump over. Down over these things here. Oh my god. Okay. On the right, yeah? Okay. This horse is really good. No, 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 don't do that. Come on, what the hell are you doing? Camp. What camp? See, you are strong. You have such. No. Go. What is going on?
I've gone far from home. I better get back before Sarazi sends out a search party.
I can't go there, imagine that. Search party. I don't give a shit about this Ratzik. What you gonna do? Game says that. Horsemanship. You have to care and you have to care, I think. Oh, animals. Okay, where is the road? Also, there should be some good these chests in the. In the woods somewhere. What now? Where I am then? I am here. How I am there? God damn it. So go there. Left and there is some road. Okay. least we're getting this horse dragon skill up. Road. Okay, good. Let's go this road. Let's go fast. Oh, look at how beautiful was it. Sun through the woods, to the trees. Look, wonderful, nicely done, graphic designers. Same bridge we were also here also already. I think yes. Let's use that route. Oh, horse is getting a little bit tired or something. It's going dark or something. That's really interesting. What was that? What was that? Hear you.
What are you doing, you murderer?
What on earth are you talking about?
What are you doing here? Nearby a corpse. Nearby a murder.
I'm looking for humans. I'm killing any I find.
Q? Not likely. Horseshit. You're all covered in her blood.
I like to get in a fight now and again, and I've got the blood to show for it. So what?
Ah, all right. All right. I've got a funny feeling about you, but I can't be absolutely sure you did it.
I'm relieved to hear it. And what exactly were you doing here, anyway?
What are you getting at?
I could drag you off to Ratai myself and let the bailiff decide.
Alright then. I did it. I didn't want to kill her, I just wanted to have a bit of fun. Then she pulled a knife on me. I took it off her. And this is how it ended. You don't have to tell anyone, you know. And you won't regret it.
I got money also. Okay. I'm bad, so I can take some bribes. So, okay. Back to where we are. Back to our home. We are here. We have to go down. Going up or what? We're going that way. Yeah, we have to go like that way. Litage Conrate, yes, that way. Okay, let's go that way. So next time when that happens, we know what we do. We take things and we take money. So. Music, finally. Going darker, going darker, I want to go home. What's the place? What's the place? This is more sand. We are stuck. What the? There's this mill. Okay, let's go visit these mill guys because they're cool. Maybe they have money now. Don't stuck in the these little bushes there. You're a horsey. Go through. Song. So here is what is that? There is bushes. Go through the bushes, you are horse. God damn it. Where am I now? We have to go what? Back? That way. Yes. Ah, there's the house. Let's hope that they have money now. Oh, they're all sleeping. To risk that. Maybe there is. I will go home, put our things away, come back later. Okay. We'll see. Don't you? Jump. No way. What happened? Of course, he got stuck on the little. Okay, let's come here. That's stupid. That's so stupid. Jump or do something. You are now on the bridge. Do you understand that? No, you won't. Can't see nothing. Ah, bushes. Don't you get stuck on it. Do we go right direction? Let it go. We have to go on that other side. Let's wait then. What we're gonna do? Game developers, if you make a nighttime, watch the game King Gloria Victis. Watch the game Gloria Victis. There is a night where you actually can see, you can actually play when it's night. Otherwise, don't do nights. If you don't know that people want to play game, not they just want to do nothing. They want to play. That's why they buy the game. So, learn how to make a knight. Knight has not to be so dark that you can't put your finger on the ass. You have to see something, not so dark. It's no point. No point. Yeah, we are home already, almost. So, don't whine all the time. Okay. Jump over it. No, of course not. Me. Who is there? Who is there? What do you think? Who is there? Where I am? Tell me that. I'm here. I have to go here. So back and over there.
I feel quite hungry.
Yes, I know that already. Back and over this thing somewhere. Oh. Okay, too far. Where is my home? Where is my home? I don't understand. More right. Okay, more right. Jump over it. What's going on? We are on the. Oh, okay, we are on the. I understand now. We was on the ear. Earborne. Up. Okay, that way and then right, yeah? That way. Go. You son of a bitch, go there. Turn fucking right. Over that bridge there. Very good. Finally. Okay, that's where we live. Okay. Come down. And we are like bad here, so let's go. Maybe we'll turn good if they're calling this guardian and we put all our things away and pay only 60. Let's check it out. Maybe it will work. Let's be like clever. Okay, hello. Beautiful, sleepy. Inventory. Put things away. What's stolen. Don't put these away, what's not stolen. So many things. Oh, 23 lockpicks. That's wonderful. Let's put half away. 15 away. So much cool stuff here. I have to sell all these. Okay. Oh, we can move. That's cool. Let's go sell our things. Do you give me, or do you are like, how's it going?
My respects to you.
Ah, still talk with me. That's good.
Here you're able to open locks without a key. Will you teach me how?
Certainly.
Level 10.
I'd like to hone my skills.
First, you have to have some skills at home.
Okay.
Well, I'll think it over.
Okay.
I feel quite hungry.
Yep. Do we have something to eat? Let's see here. Player Rattay. still. Mill is that, but he doesn't yell, so I don't know. Ah, okay, we can't use horse to go there. Let's put some things away. Interesting game. Interesting. Found inventory. Inventory is that thing, yeah. Okay, let's put things what will. What's take much of these. Wait. Sacks. 33, how much? No. I don't understand them. Ah, weight is here. Wrong thing. Damn it. My mistake. Slippers. Let's go and sell these things. Report to the bailiff. First, we have to go and sell the things. Yeah, yeah. Hey, Sandra, what's
going on? You would see thieving.
Really?
This definitely won't come cheap. You'll learn crime doesn't pay.
Okay. Pay.
Oh, well, what can I do? Here you are.
You paid for your crimes. I hope you've learned your lesson. And spread your arms and legs. Let's see if you have anything else suspicious on you.
Do we have some suspicious things? No. Everything is my home. Okay. So I'm fine with that. And reputation. Everything is okay here now, even in the middle. Yes. Pay small fine, this is only 60 and you will go. That's wonderful. Also, I want to rob this guy here. Hello, you strange man. Talk, E. Only one time.
So,
gay day. What is gay day? Okay. I will rob you later. Don't you worry. Where is this? There is this leather guy over there. Closed. Closed, what's time? Okay. Still closed. here. Oh, open. Where are the business? Upstairs. I'm in private area. What you gonna do? I so much like in private areas. Let's close the doors, maybe then they don't notice or something. But we get this lockpick skill up, that's good. Try pickpocketing him, but okay, let it be. I think I have been here already. What are you doing, guard? Ah, these was the cells. Yeah, I remember now. Oh, here you are. Okay, I was wrong place. Only E, so we can. Don't pickpocket him. Let's talk trade. You have money. Okay, I should come here and sell you off them. Buy anything else, okay. Haggle.
Let's talk about the price.
Aye.
What? 6.
Agree?
Yes.
That's better. Drop it a bit more.
and we'll call it a deal.
Call it a deal right away, don't you? Harass me.
Aye, that will do it.
Okay. Who are you? Also a trader. Taylor. Top.
Christ almighty, you reek!
What this reek means? Can you repair this? Yeah, yeah. Padded charges. Yes. Repair. Haggle.
Can we do something about the price?
Aye.
No, less. 26.
Since it's you.
Well, a little more and we'll shake on it.
Hmm. Always little more. Okay. What are we gonna do?
We agreed?
We need to get our speech up.
That's not enough.
Not enough? Still not enough. Okay.
Oh, that's a decent price.
Can I sell something else to you? No. Bad. But okay, what are we gonna do? So, we need these groceries and sting. Okay, let's go. Is this open now? No. What's that? What is that? Ah, meat market. Sell. Ho! Lucky me, you have 200. You're my kind of girl. So much stuff and home also. Okay, go home and come back with stolen goods. Okay, I don't sell these. Why didn't this card didn't I just stole them? Okay. I should stop stealing the food because it like only gives me weight, not real money.
Let's talk about the price.
Naturally.
Naturally. Mm-hmm. 26.5.
Is this enough?
Of course.
I don't want to shake on that. Almost.
Only 1.5 late more and
finally a reasonable sum.
Yeah. And also I can run now. Yee-hoo, and fast travel. What else we can sell? These books. There is more, nothing more. Eat. So we don't have anything assault. Assault. Can I drop item? Snaps. Ah, you saw. Okay, you saw me.
Are you deaf?
Damn it. When you drop an item, they see.
Are you deaf?
Okay. No worries there.
What's going on? Orders of his lordship. I'm here on important business.
and you're going to hold me up with some bloody inspection?
No exceptions.
If you insist.
Ah! A good thing I stopped you. This is clearly stolen. I'll have that. Now you can enter.
Ah, just took me something. Okay. What you gonna do? Ah, you son of a... I know you. You won't pay me well, but...
God be with you.
Yeah, God be with you. With you, Joker. I don't sell you. Okay, I will sell you this, that, salt, this thing, torches. Okay. Haggle.
Let's have a word about the price.
Sure, why not?
Why not? Okay, 53. Okay, we have to go 54.
See now, I knew we'd come to an agreement.
That's fantastic. Always, also there was this two guys to fight for. That's Palif. To go this Palif guy. What's Palif wants? Okay, let's go this Palif guy and then back home. And we have to buy a horse. So we can come using our horse. But where is this Palif guy? Here. Big hard, I can take it. Very hard. Can't take it yet. Balif, 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 Balif. B, B, B. North. A is Balif. Not B. B is Thornberg thing. A, A. A is Balif. Where is this Balif? Balif, 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 Balif. What the hell?
Hope today, not a grain of respect or gratitude.
You are Balif. Okay.
God be with you.
What noise you have?
Master Bailiff, is there anything of interest going on here?
Nothing of interest to me, thank Christ.
I'm to put myself under the Bailiff's command.
Ah, so you're the young man Sir Radzik appointed?
Yes.
Very well. Sir Radzik asked me to test you a little, and as it happens, you've come at the right time. We have a few disputes to settle. It seems some of your former neighbors have been acting quite inappropriately. I was hoping having one of their own on the town watch might help sort things out.
Okay.
You can count on me, Bailiff.
You're certainly bold. I like that. Have you been to see Captain Bernard?
That's cool.
I have. He trained me and then Sir Hans Capon challenged me to a duel.
I see. Sir Hans Capon likes to measure his strength against others. But be careful, Henry. Noblemen are quick to anger, and you don't need that kind of trouble. Well, anyway, you're going to assist my town guard. Come to the church in the afternoon. Yaroslav the Watchman, Nightingale they call him, will wait for you there. He'll show you around the town and teach you a little about keeping the peace. And you need to stop by the armory to pick up some gear.
Yes, Bailiff.
Yaroslav. That's cool. Oh, I got money.
I want to learn to read.
Who should I go and see?
There's a retired scribe in Ushitz. He could teach you.
I've been there. game save. Really? Is this game save? 16.2. Yep, and he's always double check. Double check. What's the time in this world now? Armor. Okay, I have to go to armor and take them. Armor was here. You have nice things. I have to cook everything, you know.
What do you need?
Training.
Can you show me how to repair armor and weapons better?
Are you pulling my pizzle? You want me to teach you after what you did here?
What I did here? I did something? Pretty good. I don't want to repair them. He knows. I will.
Fresh words. Come and get it.
Come and get it. What's time now? When I tea? When I have time. Then I go back. Sorry, wrong. I'm going back to my home. Take things. Go here and sell them. Access. Load of bandages. That's cool. Oh, this. There is no this sign anymore. That's cool. Boar hide. Ah, overburdened already. Although that's no, this sign is gone. That's fantastic. Okay, put back something. I will go naked. Come back then. Ah, there is this sign. Put it back. Damn it, there is signs. Check. All the things before I sell. I was wearing. Damn it, I didn't remember anymore. Back to inventory. so many things I can say. Okay, let's go sell them first. And come back. A kit and armory, okay. Let's go here now. Can I escape and be middle? No. Go and sell, we want the horse. Same horse we stole. That's long way. Pretzel business. What? Go, 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 go.
My, that looks good. I don't need anything more now.
Sure, why not?
Why not? What? So less. Oh, okay.
I'll go for that.
It was so little, so let's go out.
Lodon! Hey, look out!
Yeah, yeah, look, look. Look at me, look at me. Ah, that's you. But you have money, I know that. You have money, you have money, you have money. Okay, a little bit. $300, you have 278. Do I have something to sell? Long distance arrows. Quality arrow. Maybe I should buy saber snaps. You have saber snaps. Take one of that. And then I'm happy, I think. So 155. Let's see here.
Let's have a word about the price.
Mm-hmm.
Aye.
$175. Are we agreed?
That sounds pretty interesting. A little less, and I'll be satisfied.
Okay. That's a little less.
See now, I knew we'd come to an agreement.
Thank you. So, did we sell everything? Yes, we sold. 1.4k, so it took so, takes so much time to get things. I have to go there. Kit of armory, okay. Let's go take our armor then. somewhere. Where is this armor kit? Ah. A. See? Up there somewhere? Okay, this is armor.
I was told to pick up a kit here.
Name?
Name, Sahib.
Henry.
No, Sahib.
And in fealty to
Sarazic Cobbler?
Yes, I've got you. Well, come on in then, make yourself at home, Henry. If my memory serves me, you're entitled to a helmet, a gambeson, and a club.
That's all.
You want a kiss and a hug as well?
I need equipment.
It's quite enough for patrolling the town. You're there to stop trouble, not start it.
This and that and it looked like shit. Holy fuck. Comedy. After what was the time? Join between 11 and 9. Okay, I can go there. It's fast travel here first, and I don't have to go. Let's see what happened. Happens. Hello? B, 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 B. Is this guy B? No.
Hell?
No, not the hell. Me. Join Nightingale on patrol between. Ah, you. My name is Henry.
You report for duty, dressed like that.
I've got nothing better to do.
You look more frightening with a pitchfork. Go and get kitted out first.
Where do I go for that?
They'll have something for you at the armory. Didn't the bailiff tell you? The armory's in a bastion of the city walls, the last tower before the upper gate on the right-hand side.
Been there.
What is it?
So I go to the home then. Take my things. Then you see me. I'm so strong. I do this quest and I go and do your things. Armor. Defense. That. Also that. 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 Gauntlets. Gambeson. Did you have a gambeson or not already? Don't know. I need that. Boots, boots, boots. Let's see here. So This thing, where is that going? Okay, this is... Then... What's that? It's 11. And that was 5. Okay, that's better. So... Halberg. Yeah, Halberg. I can't use that because they take that away. May take that away, I think. So that. So also this. And this. And also can't use these boots. What hands? Can use these. So we need hands and I have put back hunting boots, gauntlets and cuirass something. Gauntlets, hunting boots. So that I don't need. I can sell it, okay. And that I can sell. So I have riding boots. Still can't use hunting boots. Old boots. Okay, I can use them. Let's see if I can use some of these. No, nothing. Not these things. What you gonna do? You can't. Weapon. Most strong weapon. What's most strong weapon? Pierce. Captain's Mace. Yeah. Captain's Mace is stolen. Six. Okay, I can use it. Use that. Okay, pretty okay. So can I sell something else in city? I will just put things in my in my inventory and see what I can sell. I think I can't sell these, but let's check it out. Stolen things, cool. Okay. Oh, I have to run now there. Okay. Maybe we can sell them there. Sell. Oh, you have 1,000, really? That's amazing. Coif. I don't have coif. So I use this coif myself. Work boots. Sell now only one. 200.
Let's talk about the price.
I?
$75.
Agree?
Drop a little bit.
I'd almost shake on that. Almost.
Almost. Let's do then that price.
I. That would do it.
Thank you very much. Oh, I can move again. And also armor. That how I can and working boots. One and I have now. Okay, I only need now hand things. I can use both of the leg blades. Or yeah. Understand that. Okay. Lake plate 6-7. Yeah. Working boots. I will sell you working boots. Where is this working boots? Yeah, close the deal. Okay. Now let's do this. This mission. Hello? I have nothing stealing me. But I am pretty strong. Maybe we can buy ourselves a strong sword. A little bit money, 1.7k. Damn, where are we? So we can use it also in everywhere. Because we don't buy a horse of 1.7k, we need like 3,000 to buy a good horse. What was this? Seller here. I will rob you later. Don't you worry about that.
Good day.
Good day. What do you have? Most strong weapon. Ho ho! 2.1k. Really? Mine strength 10. I don't have 10 strength. Stab damage 45. How much I have? .45, .75. This is 2 damages. Let's check. .45, .75. Wow. 75, .45, .75. So much stronger. Imagine that. 709. Okay, this is only a little bit piercer. Don't have also the strength yet. 67. 66. That's pretty cool also. Durability is there. 4570. Razor 2000. Bolif's Mace. Soul Slicer. I have 6 strengths, okay, not 7. So almost 38, 50. We stab all the time, so we have this. Durability 50. Abilities. No. This piercer is like really good. We got 7 almost. 66. I will take this piercer. And sell something. Sell this. Haggle. 783.
I'd like to discuss the price.
$740.
What about this?
Well now, a little more and we'll shake on it. See now, I knew we'd come to an agreement.
Okay. I have now a good sword. I have now full set, what I can use. And they don't come and take this away. Strength. Yeah, 6 almost. Yeah, a little bit more and I can like. Very good. Skills. There's some new skills. What? Lockpicking. Not yet. Horsemanship there is. Oh! Heavy duty pony. Your horse can carry more but is slower. Can't be combined with racehorse. Racehorse. Ah, your horse is faster but carries less weight. Can't be more. It's can be slower. It's no problem. It's fast enough. This horse. Okay, to the duty. Duty, duty, duty calls. Duty calls. Duty calls. Maybe we should save also. Okay, I'm here now. Look at me, I'm so sexy also.
I see you're kitted out.
Yes.
Ready to get going.
Oh, look at me.
I'm Nightingale. Aren't you that lad the mill wench brought here on a cart?
Yes. That's me.
Teresa. Yes.
She my lover. No.
She turned up with Captain Robot and is nice.
All honor to the girl. She has bigger balls than most men.
Yes.
Tell me. How did you pay her back?
Well, I thanked her.
That's not much, is it? You should go and see her when you get a chance.
Yes, I do.
So how did you end up in the service of the bailiff?
Not useful. It's okay.
I don't want to be kicking around in the dirt while other men do all this work.
You're an eager one, aren't you? Come with me, Henry. We'll patrol the town and then check on the taverns. To make sure they lock up in the evening.
I'm ready.
Don't forget, I'm supposed to try you out and, with the help of God, teach you something. So I expect you to deal with any misconduct yourself. I'll make sure you don't do anything too stupid. Let's go.
Okay. Game saved.
This is our church.
1633. Done. That's good. good that I don't have use. If you must follow somebody, caps lock.
It serves not only as the house of God, but as the crypt of the lords of Lyper, our masters.
I pushed caps lock.
The priest too, our parish priest. Ah, a man shouldn't speak ill about servants of the Lord.
Just like tour guide for us now. That's very good.
This is our rat house. Pretty big, eh? The bailiff and his hands live there, and our maestro proto notarius, the scribe. And the jailhouse. You don't want to see the inside, not even as a guard. Naturally, we have an executioner too, but he doesn't live in town. That wouldn't be proper, as I'm sure you know. He lives by Gallows Hill, the other side of the creek. This pillory was brand new in autumn, and two people have already been rotting on it. The swordsmith is here.
Just bought the sword. Can I give you something?
Vagabond.
Did you find out what actually happened?
Folks say it was on account of our silver and how Sir Radzig sides with the king.
I just want to give you money.
I suppose it was kind of them to take us in, but then they just left us to fend for ourselves. Nobody gives a damn about us.
Today is another day, and I'm hungry again.
Who's
this guy?
Piss off, or you'll get a food in the arse. You won't forget in a hurry.
I will not piss off, because I can be here.
This is my shop, my rules. Fuck off, I'm telling you.
A fine crystal.
What do you think about it?
Don't bring God into it, you foolish cow. How old are you to talk to me like that, you gutter-snipe?
Young enough that you'll be the first one to drop dead if you don't calm down, Granddad.
Do you really want to drive me to it? Do you want this over the head? I'll count to three if you aren't gone by then. Jump back!
For the love of Christ, calm down, neighbor.
One?
I just need...
What's going on?
What are you two screeching about? Stop making such a ruckus.
About time you turned up. This filthy beggar thinks.
My name is Jane.
No one cares what your name is. This filthy beggar thinks she can come and stink in front of my shop. I want you to get rid of her.
I robbed you, remember? How is the bothering you, master? Do you have the background?
What's the problem here?
This is my shop, and I won't have beggars sitting on my doorstep. Let her go and squat in the square. She won't be in anyone's way there, and there's plenty of folk to beg from.
Okay, let's ask that question.
Must you sit here, of all places?
Yes, I do.
Why?
Folk drive me away wherever I sit. I can't keep walking all day and night.
Okay.
Can't you show us some Christian charity, Honora?
What?
Have you any idea how much I've given away in alms, even to this witch only yesterday?
Is that true?
Might be, might not.
Did you get any arms or not?
Yes.
From the armorer here?
I don't know. And even if I did, that was yesterday, and my belly's empty again today.
That's true.
What would you know about it?
We're both good Christians, aren't we? We should each give something to the poor soul.
And what then?
Then Jane will be on her way. Immediately.
King Solomon now, are you, lad? Fine. Fine, have it your way.
Uh-huh.
God bless you, and you too, citizen. I won't be a nuisance and worry, really. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh. Jesus. You're as bad as each other.
Hmm. We did good in this game also.
Oh.
Okay. Imagine that. Okay. This is same.
It's a bit of a shithole. Even so, you should be thankful to the Hanush. If the town burghers got their way, your folk wouldn't be let anywhere near the town. And now our people aren't too happy with him. Some fools are even calling for Sahanush to finally hand the fiefdom over to the young lord, Sir Hans Capon. Sir Hans's father, old Sir Yeshke, may God rest his soul, kept it till he was an old man. Then he retired from it, first to Moravia, then to eternity. Sir Hanush is managing the fiefdom until Sir Hans comes of age. They're related by blood, the same great-great-grandfather. Time comes soon enough when the estates have to be handed over. These affairs often end in conflict. I hope we have nothing like that here.
Yeah, that's a long walk. I can feel it. I don't know this caps lock thing, I don't know this, or don't work.
This square here, it looks much better during the markets. Then it's filled to bursting with folk from all around. Merchant Wolfram Bruder. Bruder has a pretty daughter, and he keeps her on a short rein, which the young bucks are none too happy about. I heard he even keeps the poor lass locked up at home all day.
Strange.
There's one alehouse here on the market square, the Trader's Tavern. The other's up by the gate. We'll be going there later.
To drink, or what?
Let's move along to the Inner Bailey.
Inner Bailey. Cool, I haven't
been here. See that filthy beggar? By Christ, I'll show that bastard.
Nest, what's this nest thing? Comment if you know what's this nest thing.
Comfortable, are we? Arms, please, sir. Who do you take me for? Are you stupid or just insolent?
Oh, what's the matter?
Stupid, then. There's no begging allowed here, so pick up your stinking arse and haul it somewhere else.
Who am I bothering here?
Me! Us! Everyone! If Sir Hanush saw you here, he'd take a whip to you.
All right, I'm going.
Damn beggars.
Whip
you offer them a helping hand, and they want the whole arm. It's not like the rules aren't clear. Beggars belong at the church.
What? Henry? Who said Henry? Oh, there is blacksmith here.
Here's the forge. The blacksmith has some trouble and he's not working at the moment, but his apprentice is standing in for him tolerably. I hear you're a blacksmith's apprentice too. You lot could help if needed, couldn't you?
Us? What do you mean?
You and your master, or your father, whoever taught you.
Hey.
What is it, lad?
My father was the master blacksmith. He was
killed in Scalus.
Ah, I'm sorry. I didn't know.
Thank you.
That's totally a cool guy.
So
my papa died not long ago. Of course, it was old age got him. That's not the same, but I know a little how you feel.
That's cool, tour guide. I like him. Where are you? Innkeeper. Okay.
The rat they feed them is pretty big. Naturally, it starts here by the path. It continues along the Sasso River all the way to Cahelvitz. Then there's Gallows Hill, lots of farmhouses scattered around. Neuhof, Merhoyed, Master Smil is in charge of Sir Hanish's stables. He's by far his best vassal. It's all a bit complicated for a newcomer, I suppose. This lord here, that lord there, this exemption here, that right there. Exemptions from exemptions, rights to half of something, so on. It'll take you a year to make head or tail of it.
Yeah.
This tower was only half the size when I was a young lad. Sir Hanish had it extended and made into an armory.
Ah, this tower. Okay, how long we are going to walk?
God be with you, Benish. How goes it?
Well enough, Nightingale. It's quiet today.
Good. Where's Mornier anyway?
Well, I believe he's supposed to be here with you.
Ah, yes. He hasn't turned up yet.
Oh, I see. Now, where might he have got to, then?
I don't know.
You don't know, eh? Let me tell you something. When the bailiff finds out Mornier's slacking off, he'll be in serious shit. And being a friend of his, you wouldn't want that, would you?
No.
So it's better if I deal with it, and we leave the bailiff out of it, right?
Yes, I suppose so.
So where is he?
In the tavern. He was thirsty, so he...
went for an ale. We know how that goes. Come on, Henry. Let's go and find that idler, and you'd better talk some sense into him.
That was... Oh, running, of course. That's cool. I'm standing.
Come
I'm not.
Sit with me, Henry. Let's have a drink.
Let's have a drink. Holy, yes.
That fool got me all worked up.
Me as well. The lazy bastard.
My words exactly. And just when we need every pair of eyes, you never know when the Cubans might creep up on us. But that's enough about that. Let's not let it spoil our day. Listen, since we're sitting here anyway, how about a little game?
That's cool.
Why not?
James.
My pleasure.
I know that game. I learned it. So, this is 100 points here. See? 100 down left. So also, let's, oh no, 6 I think, oh no, 40, oh, 5 give me 50 points, okay, so we have like 5 not used, so we can hold the die or score and roll again. We score and roll again. So we have to get 2000 to win. We have 100 now. And if you don't score anything, you lose every point you have. So like here, we have like 50 here. Let's see if trees give me something, you know? So this is 50. Score and roll again. Let's try it again. A 50 there is, I see already. Oh, 100 points. And now we score and pass. So he can roll. We have 250. If you can't get any points, you lose everything.
Now I'm for the chop.
Post already. Oh. So there is 150, 50, 50, 50, 500. Ah, it's 500 when it's 3. Cool. Don't risk. Let's score and pass. See what he's doing.
That's all.
Ah, he's also using same tactics. Mm-hmm. This does 2 sixes give something? No, only this one. Okay. And this 50 also. I forgot. Let's risk. Score and roll again. Bust. Hmm. 100. Hmm. 200.
That's it.
Bust. No. 2 2 2 gives 200. Okay, man. And you get throw again. I didn't know that. You can. Wow. You can throw again when you use all the dices. That's cool. Oh, you're lucky.
That'll do me.
Ah, it's head up. Oh, 3 fives. It's like 500 or something, yeah? There's 600. How these threes give something? No. 600 and score and pass.
That's it.
And you got 666. Wow.
That's all.
Oh, very good. Very good. Luck was on his side. So it's night time now.
Just one more thing and we're done for the night.
Okay.
Ringing the end of the day and closing the taverns.
Isn't it still a bit early?
I don't know how it was in Scarlet, but here in Rate we close up at this hour. Except, of course, during fairs and big festivals. Then we don't close at all.
I see. Should I go and ring the bell?
If you wouldn't mind, the bell is hanging outside the Rat House. Ring 3 times, then go to the Trader's Tavern by the Market Square and make sure the innkeeper closes up.
I'll do that.
Before I forget, it's forbidden to walk in Rate at night without a torch. Here, take this one.
Ah, it's forbidden to walk without a torch. Didn't know that.
Well, it'll be tidy for a
Now I know something I didn't know before. So we have to go ring the bell. Let's ring the bell then. 3 times. Cool. But some guards doesn't use torches. What the Where is this bell here? A tower somewhere? Church? Straight ahead. So somewhere inside or what? I don't understand it. Should I go up somewhere here? Hard. Let's open this lockpick then. Very hard, that's cool. Very hard. Hard. When we are on duty, but there's something cool to do also. Yes. Lock picking level. Going up. Cool that we can take hard locks pretty fast now. But where is this bell? I don't understand that. Do we have no stolen things? Oh yes, I have stolen things. Bandages, braces, brown hose. Maybe you should put these away things at home first. He stand this in this tower there. Damn, where is it? They always hide things, like when it's the important things. Why you have to hide things? Just say where they are. I don't understand you. Up here? Where is this bell? How? I'm gone everything, everywhere. There is no bell here. What to ring? Because this cursor doesn't show. Is it hard? Yes. But the inside there is, we have to do other bell. A, there is A. Yes, I understand. There is armory. Oh, armory is open. That's strange. Somebody here? Haha, hello? You have taken everything. Where is this bell? I put something in here. Where is this bell? A. It's going that way. So when I'm here. Ah, that shit. Fuck, so small. Asses. Ring that tiny bell you don't see. The bell. God damn it. This game. Ring the bell. This is bell. Bell is big. Damn. How the hell? Look at this city. If I were here, I never hear this bell. It was like, maybe people were so stupid when this time said they're like, maybe you said do that like that, and then all people in the city knows that, oh yes, they're closed down now. How come you can do that? So, tavern, are you closed?
And the canon of St. Wenceslas in Olomouc was so drunk, he dragged the pig to the market square, saddled it up, and rode it out of the town gate! Now, as you can see,
this asshole
wasn't going to end well. So, Sir Peter and I rode off to look for the good canon on his pig. To find him. We tracked the filthy beast down to a sty beyond Cronau. I mean, the beast with a tonsure on its head. We never found the real pig, but the Reverend was sound asleep in their pigsty.
Birds of a feather stick together. It seems the same goes for the pigs and pallets. I toast, gentlemen, to pigs and pallets.
God save their bacon.
Sir Hans, forgive my intrusion, but I need...
Oh, but what? You want to join us? Want to... Buyers around! I'm afraid we don't drink with peasants. You're not in your village now, boy.
No, sir. Curfew's been rung. The alehouse is closing.
Nothing closes while I'm sitting here. If that's all, you're dismissed.
Are you out of your mind, lad? You can't cross his lordship. He's got a temper like a bear with gut egg. If I was you, I'd get lost before he shows it.
The bailiff instructed me to close the tavern at the proper hour. He doesn't want anyone disturbing the peace after curfew.
The bailiff? The bailiff can kiss my ass! I trust you haven't forgotten who's the rightful lord of Ratte.
No, it's Sir Hannes.
Oh, is he here? What is he? He's hiding under the table, maybe? No! Then what he wants isn't worth a fart in a bathhouse. And besides, he's only in charge till I grow up.
Clearly hasn't happened yet.
Enough! You can't talk to me like that. I'm a nobleman!
Come now, sirs. You're not going to fight here, are you?
We most definitely are. This yokel needs to be taught his place.
Oh, fight! It's cool. A mini fight, yeah. I need strength, so that I will fight you.
The bailiff ordered me to
silence! You shut your mouth and thank your lucky stars that you are Radzig's ward. Have you gone out of your mind? Raising your hand to a nobleman?
No problem with
and
that.
And you, Hans. How many times have I told you that drinking with your subjects might be good for their morale, but it's bad for your honor? You spend all your days drinking and chasing wenches. Which wouldn't matter if you paid any attention at all to your duties. And now we see what that leads to. Tomorrow, you will go with me to a hearing. Some landowners have asked me to settle a dispute. It will be an excellent lesson for you.
I had planned to go hunting, but if you think listening to the pointless gripes of a bunch of old fools will benefit me, so be it.
Oh, hunting? Well then, Your Grace, I'll tell you what. You can go hunting.
Really?
Oh, naturally. Who am I to deprive the young Lord Capon of his sport? And you can take Henry here as your page.
Him? Absolutely not.
You'll do as I've commanded. It's time you learn how to lead people. And not just in drinking and brawling. Now get out of my sight.
Sir, I have responsibilities for the bailiff.
Not anymore. Your responsibility is now on the Lord Capon. It's time you learn how to behave in the presence of nobility. Let's go. Tell the kitchen I'm hungry. It's been a long journey.
Interesting. Closed. Game saved. Okay, tavern by the mark. Okay, that's keeping the peace. Pray, what the hell? Put a thorn in the courtyard. I can go and put my things away. Huh. Beating lessons, of course. Maybe I should take these beating lessons. No, because this game is saved. Not but lessons, but these beating things. Or is this another tavern? Quick search. Again? Quick search. Can I load this game? Okay. Because I don't want this quick search. I will put my things away and then come back. Otherwise, this quick search again. When you have stolen goods, they want to quick search you. Oh. not gonna happen. So, I understand. A quick search. If they see you, they will do quick search. But if they not, they can't do it. So we don't go out in this way. Go out that way. Now this is like avoid the guards. That's cool. So it's even harder when it's when you steal a lot. Is he coming here or going to the right? Going to the right, good. Is this out of the city? Yes, should be. Maybe I can run away. Let's try if I can run away. I can give you 60 later. Now I am just running away, so I can put my things away. Later you can get this money, but not the things. Okay, so we know next time what to do. Only thing what we have to do is to check that the things we take is worth like 200 so or something, so I can so it's worth giving 60 away. Let's see here. No, that's the inventory. Yes, 400. No, let's Let's see. I don't understand now. Armor. Yes, old pauldrons and everything. Braces, brown house. Okay. No, shit, the inventory is this thing. Pauldrons is worth more. Noble hood. Silver ring. Sunday dress. Okay. That's good. Let's sleep. And then we can see. What's next? But as always, if you liked, put like. If you want comment, also subscribe. If you haven't yet, if you have, push this bell button there so you get notification every time new episode comes out. And as always, thanks for watching, and I hope to see you on next video. Goodbye.